According to police, the bus belonging to Busitama University knocked a trailer which had parked along the road in an attempt to dodge another trailer. The bus was carrying 70 students and teachers from Midland High School in Kabera Maido District who were on their way to a fieldwork study in Jinja. Police have identified the deceased as Susan Alredo and Peter Eringu, all senior four students.
There was another vehicle coming in front of it. Then it rammed into a trailer, behind the trailer. And it killed some students. The others are injured, very seriously injured in the hospital. Then we came and tried, the bus is seriously damaged. We came and tried to rescue, to remove the bus, take it to CAPS.
The injured students were rushed to Soroti Regional Referral Hospital. Now the head of the emergency unit at the hospital says 24 students were critically injured. Two were put in the intensive care unit, and three girls were taken for emergency surgeries.
They entered in and they rammed into that trailer. So immediately I dispatched my team, three ambulances from the regional referral hospital, one ambulance under Red Cross, and then also we got a support from police. So we immediately brought those students. Many of them were injured, around 24 were badly injured, with a number of fractures on both lower and upper limbs. And the others were also injured, but they were not all that. So we have confirmed we have lost two students who have died. They are in our mortuary.
Schools have been advised to avoid transporting students during the night to avoid such accidents.
I will not support it. Traveling at night is dangerous. So I will not support any school transporting students at night. It is a risky movement. A study trip is not timed. No need traveling at night. And I want police to take note of this. Do not allow any vehicle to transport students at night.
The accident survivors have thanked God for keeping them alive.
Yes.
Meanwhile, Golden Learning Center in Namungo sub-county in Mityana district has been closed following suspected food poisoning of over 100 students yesterday. This has been done to enable investigations to commence. This morning, security operatives led by the acting resident district commissioner, Prosi Manjuzi, visited the school to establish the cause of the incident. The school director and teachers were questioned on what happened. The police spokesperson for Mala region, Rachel Kawala, has explained their findings.
Rio Police in Mityana have registered a case of suspected poisoning at Golden Learning Center Primary and Nursery School. This case was registered on the 27th September 2023 at about 6:30 p.m. The incident located in Namungo Central Village, Namungo Parish, Namungo Sub-County, Mityana District, involved people experiencing symptoms such as stomach ache, headache, and vomiting immediately after being served kosher beans for lunch at about 2 p.m. Over 100 affected pupils were taken to various health facilities, including Namungo Health Center 3.
The acting resident district commissioner for Mityana District has urged the school staff to always be careful while storing and preparing food for the students.
Security in Mityana, I had to order that school to be closed for 2 weeks as we do further investigation. And even the one who has been supplying that food, because this is his first time of supplying food at school, has been summoned so that we can carry out more investigation. But for us as security, we are suspecting that they've been storing that food not properly.
Most of the students who were admitted yesterday after the incident have been discharged. We were so shocked by this act and we were wondering who exactly did it and why. We asked security to investigate. Report compiled by Tolbert Ediat Awoja and Luke Kajiri for the news.